It'd be fair if I didn't give the credit to those who I feel like deserve it. So with that being said, I have a thank you video to Sunny, who is my English teacher at Fountain Hills High School. And I've learned so much from his class. He taught me about that when you put in your best effort, you see the best results. And that kind of philosophy really has changed my life. We're gonna be creating this thank you video for him with his past students, and they're excited to say thank you back. We all appreciate Sunny so much, so here's a thank you video.
Hi, my name is Ezra Smith. I was part of the graduating class of 2021 at Fountain Hills High School, and my favorite part about Sunshine's class was, how he was. He was a great teacher. The way that he taught, he was so down to earth, and he really made sure that when I asked him a question, he didn't give me a fake answer. He gave me a real answer.
Hi Sunny, it's me, Soph. I just want to say I'm very appreciative of all the time you spent talking with me. I know you really don't get a lot of alone time at the high school, but I'm actually part of that reason. And I feel as though that's very sacrificial that you want to give up your time when you don't really need to me. And I have learned to become a better student and a better person with all of that you've helped me with. So I really don't think this alumni group that I've started would be where it's at today if you didn't help me, and your efforts have gone above and beyond my expectations. I'm very thankful of all the time you have helped me plan things and go through each step to try to make things work. It's really been very, very kind of you, and I'm very appreciative.
It's about graduating class of 2014-15. I want to say, Sunny, you rock. You're awesome. Class was always fun. You know, you never made things hard for everybody.
Allie Bice, I was a part of the class of 2014, and I just wanted to say thank you so much, Sunny, for giving me the tools that I have today, because I don't think I'd be where I am right now in life. I think my favorite part about the class was just the comfortable environment that you were able to create for a bunch of teenagers, a bunch of moody teenagers. We were able to speak our minds and just say what we were thinking, and for that, I'm forever grateful.
Thank you, Sunny. We appreciate you. Bye.